Hi, Dr. Jill. What are you doing there?
I'm trying to write an advertisement for some things I want to sell, but I can't think of good descriptions.
Maybe I can help. What are you selling?
First, here's a table. I have this. I am selling table.
Let's start with a determiner. Then you will have a noun phrase.
Determiners include a, an, the, this, those, his, her, and their.
I see. Like the, a, an, this, or those, and sometimes pronouns like his, her, or their.
Right. Now we have, I am selling this table.
I think I should add something else about it. It doesn't sound interesting.
How about an adjective? You could say the color or what it is made of.
That comes after the determiner, like this blonde wood table.
You should add more adjectives, like strong or beautiful.
Oh, that's a good idea. Now it reads, I am selling this strong, beautiful blonde wood table.
Are there chairs? You can describe them too.
Oh yeah, and 6 matching wood chairs. Thank you, John.
Sounds great. You should have no trouble selling them now. And that's Everyday Grammar.